I'm going to show you how to upload a video to your Google Drive, get the embed code, and embed it onto a Weebly page. So the first thing you want to do is have your video on your saved to your computer. So I actually have some videos here saved to my desktop. What I'm going to do is I'm in my Google Drive. I then find the video that I want, click on it, drag it, and drop it into my drive. What it does is it says that it's uploading it, and it's upload complete. So I'll close that there. And there is the video that I just uploaded. Now, when you click on the video to open it to see if it worked, if you've just uploaded it, what it will tell you is that it's being processed and you can't do anything with it right now. But what you can do while you're waiting for it to be processed is to make sure that people can actually see it when you share it. So to do that, you click on the three dots and you click share. There, you can enter the names and address, the names or emails of people you want to share it with. But if you want to embed this, say, onto your Weebly site so that people can see it, you want to make sure that it's available to people to view. So you click on the advanced link. Then currently it's set at private, so you want to click change. And you want to make it anyone with the link, and I have it set anyone with the link can view. I don't want them to edit or comment, just view. And say save. So now, and done. Now anyone who has the link can actually see it. Let's go back to my drive here. This video is still being processed, so I can't yet get the embed code, but let's show you one that is ready to get the embed code. So I open it. I'm going to show you how to come to the three dots at the top here. I click on those, and I come to where it says open it in a new window. In that new window, I will now go back to the three dots, click on more actions, and find the embed item. There is the embed code. So I highlight it, go to edit, copy, and say OK. Now I am ready, I have the embed code and I'm ready to share it. So let's come over to Weebly. I'm on a Weebly page. I've already embedded a couple of videos, but I'm going to do another one. So what I'm going to do over here is I'm going to come up here. I'm going to drag a text box, drop it down here, and I'm going to say, here is a video shared from Google Drive. And I'm going to say it's embedded. All right. So what I want to do next is I want to come and get the embed code, click and drop it. There it says click to set custom HTML. So I'm going to click there and say edit custom HTML. Now remember, I already copied the embed code from my Google Drive. So all I need to do is paste it and click off, and there is the video embedded into my Weebly site from Google Drive, and then I can publish it. And let's take a look at that. So here we are. Let's go to portfolio, videos for teaching and learning, and here the video. This is the video that I just uploaded and embedded from Google Drive.